the 94 Victorian Championships, she was first all around and first on this event. So this is a good event for her, but as a 13-year-old, I mean, experience is so important on the balance beam, so you can't expect the same amount of poise from a youngster on this event. And heard, we're seeing these mounts again. It's a Randolph layout step, but to a great landing.
The score for Meduna over on the floor, by the way, was a 9.425.
She's moving through a leap combination. Again, the way that the gymnast can get bonus is through D and E elements and bonus combination, combining tricks. And here's a combination. Back handspring, layout, step out, back handspring. And she let the shoulder go a little. It's so important on the balance beam to stay completely tight, to pull up in your middle, is what they say. It's your center of gravity. This is an amazing display of flexibility and balance.
Is that a one-arm handstand?
It was for a brief moment.
Wow.
She's extremely flexible, and it's so pretty to watch gymnasts who are this flexible because it's all about lines.
She's keeping her forehead high, not really staring down at her feet that much.
That is something to look for, though. And in an inexperienced athlete on this event, it's kind of uncomfortable for them to keep their eyes off of the balance beam. She showed us another display of flexibility, getting ready for her dismount. A round off double full, a hop on the landing, a little off to the side, but a pretty good routine.